Hello everybody, this is Andrew Gamer, I'm back with Bendy and the Ink Machine, and I feel completely dumb. Mainly because of the fact that the place where I was trying to look for the keys the whole time, based on what I was seeing, and realized I missed one other thing. That there is a tape player right here, close by. When it decides to come wake up, there we go. Somewhere over. Oh goodness, stop.
Well, there's the pump switch, all right. But that's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that ink from flowing, maybe I can get in.
Here you are.
So I noticed in my dustpan from the hall closet the other day.
Completely missed this altogether. Objective. So not in there. Apparently, as well, if I play this 5 times, it'll do something. Okay. Right. Right, not there. Not there. Not there. Not there. Come on. There they are. Things I was trying to get the whole time. Bye, Bendy. Bye-bye. Bless me.
To enter, you need only know my favorite song. The drum thunders in triumph. The drum echoes out once more. The bass fiddle sings with deep articulation. The bass fiddle returns and sings aloud. Sing my song, and my sanctuary will open to you.
Huh. I didn't know those actually... That actually changed. based on everything I saw, I thought it was the same thing all the time. The same. Just bass, bass. No, it's drum, drum, bass, bass. Drum, drum, bass, bass. Drum, drum, bass, bass. Can I get that, please? Bendy, you stupid bastard. Was easy enough. Other than Benny popping his ugly head and then, leave me, I'm gonna get you. Ass. That's one. Where's the other one, though? Here we're sinners. We're gonna go back up. Don't think that was it, but let's see. No. Okay. To the infirmary. I see you over there.
Is that thing holding my valve?
Yes, it is. Get ready.
I love the quiet, and that's hard to come by in these busy times. And yeah, sure, it may stink to high heaven down here, but it's just perfect for an old lyricist like me.
Sammy's song's always got some bounce, but if I didn't get away once in a while, they'd never have any words to go with them. So I'll keep my mind to singing and my nose closed.
There's my valve. Yeah, okay. Stop.
Sorry I had to do that. Nice hat, though.
Did you watch me do that the whole time, Bendy? Good night. Okay, back the way we come. Yep. There we go. Up we go. Great. It's here. I take it back up to there. I'm actually going to save it first.
Punching in.
Let's change this. Options. Once I like it high, I also want to be faster. There. That's better. Not there. This one back here. Nope. It's gotta be somewhere in the infirmary.
Okay, that should do it.
Was supposed to get in the first place. Ow.
Messed your head.
It's what the hell? Oh, Sammy.
We go now, nice and tight. We wouldn't want our sheep roaming away now, would we? No, we wouldn't. I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me. It almost makes what I'm about to
do. I didn't come down here at all, I fell. Cool.
But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait, you look familiar to me. That face.
That's creepy.
Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison. This inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above. Crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me.
Okay, Sammy, you're nuts.
He will set us free.
Hi. Not interested in staying. Don't know what Lord he's talking about. Don't care. Just let me up. Hi. Oh, dang it. Oh, I died. Oh, died. Where's Max? Bye. Goodbye. That's a lot of Bendys.
Hello? Someone there? I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself.
Horse?
Boris?
Okay, I'm pretty sure that's the end of chapter 2. Let's wait for it to come back. Chapter 3, Rise and Fall. Leave the safe house. Well, that's going to be for next episode. Yeah, so far it's pretty good. I've been enjoying it. If you've been liking it, please make a comment on my video. It's Android Gamer, Layer Days, and happy gaming!